Dawood must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Thank you.
close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops...
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. Jade? I need to check something out.
Now?
Nothing here. Jade, Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I need to check something out.
Now?
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Thank you.
Some of them are clean. Why don't they let them go?
What's the government doing? Where's the army?
Things are bad. Very bad.
Another night to survive. We will live through it.
Strong as ever. Got to be careful.
I made it in one piece. Now I know.
Come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolute.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself. Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's, Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? All right. What does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right. Let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time, Mantis. Why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice.
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psycho.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas.
Okay, Al Capone. That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess.
Thank you.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with Atlas at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you.
Shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that.